1:20 left in the half. Galton staying, excuse me, Levin staying. Oh, a foul, cheap foul that
time
on Keisha
Alexander. Keisha. That'll be the third on Keisha. Levin with a minute and 12 seconds. He's got two players out there with three fouls.
Looks to me like, William, that they're awful lenient with the Gallatin foul and awful harsh here on the Levin foul.
Here comes 50 is Denton. Denton, and she's going to get Keisha Alexander out with three fouls, but Sudbury's going to stay in.
We got Miss, a 1-1.
Miss Betty Rushing informs us now it's 1-1. Galton will be shooting the bonus down here at the other end.
Confusion on the floor.
Betty Rushing.
That was the fifth foul. I believe the rule changed this year, William. I think it takes seven fouls now to go into the bonus in high school. I learned that at the Jamboree, so perhaps that was the problem. That was the fifth team foul, not the seventh. Galton doing a little better job down the floor, but threw that one away. They had the press beat, got the ball inside the paint, and then threw it away. Burns is back in. They're going to play the half-court game
there
now.
There you go. Take
Patchen's wide open. Denton wide open on the other side. Good. But Patchen gets it off the glass. It's 31-17. Levin stays with the press. Maybe not as hard as before, but they're still
good
on the
steal.
Press. And Jackson with a steal, and hopefully the easy layup. Yes, up in 33-17. Gallatin running and back down the floor. That's Burns.
Four.
That's Tanisha Jackson with a foul.
No, I believe it's on Emily. Emily Sudbury. I've got four on her. 27 seconds. And a cheap foul. We'll give up 2 points there.
William, looks like you were right. It ended right out of there in the last 2 minutes. He's got a good lead. 33-17. He kept her in and it cost him. 14 fouls. Banks at the line.
She's a smarter player than the foul right there, but she just got caught up in the action. That's what happens sometimes.
She's been a big part so far in this, the offense of the Blue Devils, and certainly a big part of the rebound. Getting sprinted down court and nobody saw it. And that's Burns called with a traveling. Turn the basketball around. 20 seconds left. 33-18. Levin.
Levin going to his own.
Levin yelling and scrawling for him to get into the zone. They seem a little confused right now. Nice tip by Patchen, and that's Denton, I believe. And Denton makes a good play. She throws it off the foot of number 30, Tamika Jumper.
7 seconds right here. Levin just makes more sure they don't turn the ball over right here.
And Patchen streaks. All they got to do is hit her going down. There she is, but they missed it. Ball over to Denton. Denton doesn't see the bumper. And that, ladies and gentlemen, brings to a close the first half of this ball game between the Levin Blue Devilettes and the Gallatin Green Wave. The score at halftime, Levin 33, Gallatin 18. We'll be back in just a few minutes for the second half of this ball game. Okay, we're back. It's halftime at Levin High School between the Levin Blue Devilettes and the Gallatin Green Wave girls. The score right now, 33-18, 11 and over Gallatin. With the first half stats, I have with me my friend, William Porter. What about the first half?
The first half, Levin is being led in scoring by Melanie Patchen. She's got 13 points. Next is Alexander with 9, Jackson with 7, Burns with 3, and Sudbury with 1. The key to the first half, Levin broke Gallatin's press, got easy shots. The ones they didn't make, Gallatin wasn't able to block them out. They were able to get a lot of second shots. If they didn't score off the press on the initial, after breaking the press, they were able to get easy shots. And thus, they got 33 points in their lead, 33-18. For Gallatin, they had balance scoring. Banks had 4, Smith had 4, Douglas 4, Jumper was 4, and Cartwright with 2. So they got 4 girls with 4, Cartwright with 2 off the bench. But the big key to the first half was at the end of the first half when Sudbury picked up her 4th foul. I hope it doesn't come back to playing this ball game. But Sudbury has been, she's blocked about five shots. She's been real good on the rebounds. And she's been the one in that high post that's been catching the ball in the middle of the high post on offense and dumping it inside to Patchen for an easy 13 points.
So far, Patchen with the scoring, but Sudbury certainly the leader of this team. Her height is, she's blocked three shots that we can remember. They fouled her or whistled her on three or four other fouls that were questionable, a couple of them anyway in my mind. But she's going to start the second half with four fouls, which is going to be problems for Lebanon. So the score, 33-18, Lebanon Blue Devilettes over the Gallatin Green Wave. We're going to set that timer at 8 minutes. We'll be back in just a few minutes, the second half of Lebanon Blue Devilettes basketball. All right, we're back. It's halftime. Halftime is over. We're ready to start the second half. We set the clock at 8 minutes. It's 33.